was not 3 leagues off when I left him.
How many gentlemen have you lost in this action?
But few of any sort, and none of the names.
A victory is twice itself when the achiever brings home full numbers. I find here that Don Pedro has bestowed much honor on a young Florentine called Claudio.
Much deserved on his part, and equally remembered by Don Pedro. He hath borne himself beyond the promise of his age, doing in the figure of a lamb the feats of a lion.
I pray you, is Signor Montanto returned from the wars, or no?
I know none of that name, lady. There was none such in the army of any sort.
What is he that you ask for, niece?
My cousin named Signor Benedict of Padua. Oh, he's returned, and as pleasant as ever he was.
I pray you, how many hath he killed and eaten in these wars? How many hath he killed? For indeed, I promised to eat all of his killing.
He hath done good service, lady, in these wars.
He is a very valiant trenchman. He hath an excellent stomach.
And a good soldier, too, lady.
It is so, indeed. He is no less than a stuffed man. But for the stuffing, well, we are all mortal.
You must not, sir, mistake my niece. There is a kind of merry war betwixt Senor Benedict and her. They never meet, but there's a skirmish of wit between them.
Who is his companion now? He hath every month a new sworn brother.
Is't possible? I see, lady, the gentleman is not in your books.
No, and he were, I would burn my study. But I pray you, who is his companion?
He is most in the company of the right noble Claudio.
God help the noble Claudio. If he hath cost the Benedict, it'll cost him 1,000 pounds ere he be cured.
You will never run mad, niece.
No, not till a hot January.